Hey guys, how's it going? My name's Sean. Welcome back, I should say, to Tekkit, Lite. So, basically, I'm sorry, I'm bad at the minute. I haven't really been doing anything. I haven't made a video in like a week. Well, since I last recorded, due to me being ill. I've been in bed like 4 days. It's just horrible. I don't know. I'm a bit better now. I can, you know, just be sick and everything. But yeah, enough of that. So yesterday was my birthday, and I couldn't make a video. I was in bed, so I thought I'd make one today. So yes, today we're gonna make one. We will be getting onto this. Don't ignore what that. Sorry, I'm still feeling the after effects of my illness. Don't worry, I'm not sick in like thingy. I'm just sick like, you know, puking and whatnot. Anyway, so basically today we're gonna carry on from where we left off last time, and I think if I remember, we did the tanks and whatnot. So as you can see, so it turned into Colt Colony here. That comes in here, but I could have sworn that goes a lot quicker normally. But like, right, what you need for this to work is you need a tank for the oil to be stored in. I didn't show you this last time, but you need a wooden transport pipe, like for everything, even cobblestone, like them ones over there. You need a any engine. I would advise you to use a redstone engine, as it doesn't cost much, and a lever just to turn it on, or you can use a redstone, it's up to you, but I'm using a lever because it's cheaper to make. So right, also if you remember, we started on, why the heck is that white, god knows. If you remember, we started on the cart assembler, which we've got to wait for it to make. Why isn't it working? I'm sure we started that. Right, oh no, I die. So that's doing, as you can see there. It's gonna take 28 minutes, so that'll probably be this episode. We will. So, why that's doing. Sorry, I am sorry. Unfortunately, Ash isn't here today. He's working. So, he's out. If you like him in the videos, I don't know. But yeah, whatever. Anyway. So, we are going to make wooden toys. Wooden toys are easy to make. Basically, all you need is a wooden rail bed. And then you need, alright, so, basically we just need track. But, like, you know, you're like, yeah, track's easy to make. As you can see, we've got all these rails. We only need simple rail, track. But, due to the mod, it's made normal track harder to make, as I'm going to show you. So as you can see, you need wooden rail bed, 6 standard rails, and for each one of them, oh, it really doesn't need, so you need one of them. So all we need is 4 wooden toys, really. Then we need standard rails, which is, oh my, what's the point in that? So basically, we need a rolling machine to make some rails. So first we've got to make a rolling machine, which we will probably do that first. I'm sure it's the one. Yep. So basically you need 4, you just divide 1/8. Yep. So what we're gonna need is 4 iron bars, 4 pistons, and a crafting table. What we'll start on first is the 4 pistons, as they are the most hardest to make at the lot and most expensive. So let's go and start on them. So we need a energy make piston. So we need 12 wood, 16 stone. That's cobblestone. 4 iron, 4 redstone. Okay, so I know we have all this because me and Ash. No, that was an overworld. Ignore me, right. But I know we have some redstone. So we need. So Basically, we're going to need 6 for the rails. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, fuck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Right, sorry for swearing, by the way. 1, 2, 3, 4. For the actual rolling machine, then we need... What is it? 4 for the piston. That's it. Then we need redstone. So we need 4 pieces of redstone. Red cloth slab. Ignore that, it's just carpet. What the heck is that noise? What the hell? Anyway, so there's a noise in the background or on this, I don't know. See, as you can tell, my nose is blocked. So if I sound a bit dodgy, it's because I'm ill. I'm sorry. What's that? Olive planks, what? So now we need cobblestone. I don't think we have any cobblestone because we don't use it. We can get some, it's no problem. So let's just go into the mine and get some cobblestone. Now this is the part where you don't see nothing due to my rendering being bad. And for some reason, a bunch of pigs have decided to go and chill in the mine. And because of that, I'm going to kill them. Yep, thank you. Right, so now we need to get some cobblestone. I'm trying to do my best with the talking, because it's really hard. Oh! Farms don't then. Don't want to go in there. Just in case there's mobs. Don't really want to have a big fight now, do we? Oh, shy! Come on, I'm ill. Leave me alone. So let's just get some cobble. That lovely stone brick of shite. This is the part you don't see anything. It's probably black on your screen. Sorry about that. But I am actually just breaking cobblestone. How much do we have? Right, 28 should be enough. So let's get back up to the house. And I'm just going to cheat because I don't really want to make you wait. I know I don't cut bits out and stuff, but... Because I don't want you to miss anything, like, you know, I don't want to spawn shit in or whatnot. So anyway, sorry, this is not good for the video at all. This is not good. So right, what we need now is some wood. We don't have no wood. That is so bad. I should be prepared, but I'm not. Right, so let's just cut this one down because it's small. Plant the sapling back so we have a false, well, you know, a lot of rubber trees. As rubber is important in this game now, well, on Tekkit, I should say, because due to all the creations and inventions such as those there, which are needed for copper cables. That made no sense, ignore me, but I know what I'm talking about. Right, anyway, so let's just put the cobblestone in. No, not yet. First, let's turn our wood into planks. That would be helpful. So, boom, boom, boom. And then, let's do the cobblestone. Like so. Then you put the redstone at the bottom, iron in the centre, and there you go. 4 pistons, bang, done, complete. Alright, next part is, you need 4 crafting... Oh, Jesus, titties. We need a crafting table. I'm sure we... Do we have a spare? No. Bear with us. Bear with us, people. We're working as fast as we can. So I got some resin then. There. Have I got any bolt? Oh, yeah. There we go, they're all grown again, so put you back. Right, now on to the next bit. Still gonna work on my castle, guys, still gonna work on it. I'm now busy with all the stuff. So anyway, let's turn these logs or wood, whatever, to planks. Then let's make a crafting table. I'm sure you can make all that. Yep. No, that's how you make it manually. I'm just thinking of something else. Okay, so if I'm right, that's everything. Yep. Okay. Is that using light? Yep. Okay. So I'll put the crafting table in the center. Four pistons, like so. Oh, friggin' hell. And there you go, you get a rolling machine. Now, I can't remember if the rolling machine requires power. So let me just check. Rail. Now we just need standard rail, remember. Right, so I can't tell if that's megajoules or whatnot. Oh, it's night. Let's sleep first and then we shall find out in a moment when we connect it to that. Right, let's just sleep. Hi. So we should now find out if it requires power, because I haven't made one before because I had to make rails, but if this requires power, that cable should go onto it. No, it does not require power. That is brilliant. I hope this freaking doesn't... Right, there we go. Okay, so let's go to the car assembler, because it is like basically a machine that works. Oh, hello Mr. Lion. Hello, Mr. Lion. Do you want some beef? Yeah? No? Alright then. Don't attack me later then. Anyway, let's place this bad boy down. Right click on it. Then we should make our rails. Hopefully this friggin' works. I'm hoping. Can't even do... Oh my god. So bad. Oh, it does require power. Oh, stupid thing. So we need megajoules. Oh shite, are you coming? I don't trust you, I really don't. Don't you rot me. Yeah, you want it? You wanna go? Yeah? What? Don't look at me with those eyes. I don't wanna look at your butt. Oh! It's on like Donkey Kong, bitch! Anyway. So that's not working, so let's just take everything back. Does it work when I connect it to... I think it might be a different power. Let's see what happens when I connect it to that. Oh shit! No, it's a good job freaking that's off. Let's connect this bad boy, yeah? No, it doesn't work, so... Ah, oh, please tell me I gotta make some gold insulated cable. Oh, crap, the fishes. I mean, the... furnace is full. turn off. Yeah, look at all the fish we have. We have a lot of fish. We eat healthy. Should really get a leave if I turn it off. More work. So, I don't get turds, man. I'm just wondering if that's power. Like, see, what basically megajoules is like, if I'm not pronouncing that right, if I'm saying it wrong, then let me know. But what it is, it's basically you've got engines, if you've got gold conductive pipes, I think they're called, or whatever they are, basically, that is like a blue stream of energy that goes through them and goes into a machine. I know I've made one on my other world, but I can't remember. Okay, so change of plan. So we're gonna add something new to the board. I've got to eat as normal because I'm gonna starve. So what we need is gold conductive pipes. So basically it's a redstone and sorry, Gold conductive pipe. And basically, I'm just trying to think if there's an easier way of making them. So not easier way, easier way to get power. Right, we're actually using for now. So we need some gold, which we have. Let's take 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And that'll do for now. Should do, hopefully. The problem is, you can't use... Okay, why isn't it working? You darn bloody thing. Right. I don't think we have any glass. You bloody hell. This is not going well. What do you charge? That's EU. See, we need MJ. Gotta get MJ. Sorry. Is there another way of making them? No, there isn't. Freaking great. So, okay, so... Before I forget, we're going to go and make the board. Add it to the board, I should say. So, let's get you off the board. Don't need you no more. Wooden ties. Can't fulfill that's all working. I do have the same. Nice! So, let's add it to the board. So... Gold conductive. Damn friggin' signs being so small. Pipes for rolling machine. Done. Right, okay. There we go. Right. Why if I plant you there, would you? No, that's not gonna work. So basically, we have to make a lot of shit. Basically, what? See, M modules are really expensive because you can't use the standard redstone, wooden redstone engines because they don't work. They don't produce enough power, as I can't show you at the minute, but if I would like to show you one here. Here we go, if we just go over it. Oh no, well, we might have to make a redstone energy cell if it comes to it. This is so annoying! I can't get a break. Right, so we're going to have to get some glass. So, let's just go and see how long that took, because that will determine how much time I have left. Well, 22 minutes. So, I've basically done nothing. So, let's go and break the sand. I'm sure we had a lot of sand, though. Me and Ash the other day when we got some. But why not? Alright, anyway, let's just get this... Hello, fishy. That's a whopper that is, mate. Don't want to mess with that bad boy. So let's just collect this sand. No, I don't. No! Now I'm stuck in a hole. No, yeah. Right. We're going to jump. No. Ooh, what's that, can I? Oh yes, clay. Nice. Look at this. This is so amazing. We have found clay. I'm stuck in a hole. Huh. let's just get out of here because we have work to do. We don't want to be wasting time. So let's continue the adventure. Oh, by the way, guys. No, it doesn't matter, actually. It doesn't matter. It'll be, like, short time. So the time you see it, like, the time you see this, if I say, like, you know, it already happened and you probably already know. So it doesn't really matter. No, it doesn't. I don't know what I'm saying. Oh my god. Oh my god. Right, anyway. What was I doing? Right. Okay, so. The long wait. Sand turning into glass. Oh, everything's just all over the place. Let's just dump you all in here for now. Could have dumped you on me earlier. Right. So, what we are going to do is wait for the sun to turn to glass, and then what we'll do now actually is make two while we wait. Ah, it's so long. No. Welcome to the jungle. Oh, wow, we have 64 sand in there. Darn. Right, ah! What the heck? Sorry. Ah! Okay, so we have all our glass. We don't need six anyway. Darn. Right, so now we have 24 pipe. Let's try the red. Oh, I was gonna say, where the heck's that gone? Put the redstone. Wow, is that it? You only get one piece. It's a bit expensive, eh? But then we need a wooden conductive pipe to start the flow, of course. So we need a wooden transport pipe, and I'm sure we don't have any of that. Let's just check in the inventory. Event chest. Yeah, we do have some actually. Nice! So, we only need one, and then we need a piece of redstone, which is in this chest. So let's get a piece. My inventory is such a mess. So what you do, like the same, just put the redstone next to the pipe and you get pipe. Right. Okay. So. I'm just thinking of a way to pair it. Would a furnace, could I put down the furnace? I mean, you know, would that, no, that wouldn't work. So I take it, it's gotta be a friggin'. So, engine. Oh my god. It's gotta be a sturdy engine because they're not strong enough. They're just too much hassle at the moment. So it's gonna have to be sturdy engines. There won't be that. What? What? Okay, what the heck? Okay, really, how does that make a pink slab? A green slab with cop. What? I don't get why it's asking for pink. Question mark, yeah, I'm pressing the question mark. You're doing nothing, you stupid thing. These are hard to use, by the way. Right, stone engine. I don't think that's normal, just as. I mean, I think it's just any slab. Really. So, you know, just. You know, don't believe that. Just gonna take a bunch of this. Might need it. Right, that. You're gonna need a piston, so just make a piston. Get it out of the way. Do, do, do. Basically, that's a piston done. I'm running out of space. Do we need a piece of glass? We have a piece of glass. We need some slabs, so let's just make some slabs. If I have to tear engine into friggin'. See, I don't even have a lot of wool. So, let's just try that. I'm not gonna. So, like so, I'll put the two slabs on the bottom, a piston in the middle, glass in the centre. Oh shit, I was on the top. And three cobblestone on the top. If this does not work, then. I don't get it! You can't get. You can't get pink slabs on this game without Harvest Craft. So, why is the Harvest Craft mod. Oh, this is gonna mess people up so much! Okay, guys, I'm sorry about this, but if you're watching this, I've got a mod, Harvest Craft, which gives you seeds. It lets you have carpet, basically. It's like a furniture mod. It's a furniture mod, not Harvest Craft. Ignore that. Nothing to do with that. It's a furniture mod, and it's affecting my thing, because normally you don't need pink slabs. I don't think you can even make pink slabs. I mean, how are you going to get pink slabs? Yeah, it's got to be a furniture mod. It's messing up with it. See, this is what all this adds. And I'm pretty sure that you're not on it. So. Sterling engine. I have no idea why you're there. I really don't. And how do I get that? Oh, oh, I think I know what it is. Okay. Okay, I've just figured out what it is. Basically, the pink slabs are gears, and if I type in gear, there should be a wooden, a cobble, an iron, a gold, and a diamond gear. But the furniture mod has messed that up, so I can tell from that. So that's not what it is. That'll be a wooden gear on yours. So watch. I'll show you. Let's collect that crap back. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's because you don't use, like, you know. So, put that in the center, put cobblestone around it, like so. See? Fucking game. Right. Put glass in the center. Get lost. Three cobble on top. Don't need you. Right, then you want to put. The piston in the centre. Oh shit me! I am getting a freaking annoyed now, cause the fucking game is messed up. Oh my god, I'm gonna kick it in the face. Ah, oh, it's bloody night, dawn. Okay, so I was gonna say, what? Right, okay, so let's go and get a piece of cobble. Can't believe this, I'm really cool. Oh, my next one. Ah! Cramp! Right, let's get rid of you. Oh, I don't believe this, I really don't, I can't believe it. Absolute fucking joke. Right, okay, so. Let's make another wooden gear, okay? Green slab. Make another cobblestone slab. Put them bottom corners, piston in the bottom. Glass in the centre, three cobble on the top, and you get a Sterling engine. I need the lever, for fuck's sake. Do you know what? I'm making a redstone torch, hit it. Can't be arsed with this. I've had enough. So let's go and put our pipes down. Let's see if this works. Obviously it won't be very quick, but it should do the trick for now. I'm not really looking to set any records. So... okay guys, so I've reset my Minecraft. I think I've worked out why, because I've just had a look at my overworld and I've got exactly the same equipment and whatnot. So I think the pair has to go at the top, I think, I'm not sure. So I want to try something, so this is what I'm going to try. So we're going to put a piece of wood there. I'm going to put the engine on that. Like so. I'm going to put the wooden conductive pipe on the top. Have I got the pipe the right way round? What? Ugh. Right way round. No, we won't do that. We're going to put pipe there, pipe there. Connect the two. Right, okay, so let's try that. First, I need to put a redstone torch under there. Put a lever there. Does that turn off? No, it doesn't. Fucking great. There we go. And as you all see, it's pulling energy. There you go, the power's going in. There we go, it's charging. Marvellous. It's working, guys. Woohoo! Right, so this does actually burn. I think it burns quite quick, actually. But it produces, as you can see, it produces more EU. So hopefully this produces more power for us. Hopefully, what we are. There we go. As you can see, the power goes in. So let's make our rails. So we need another piece of iron. So why not charge it? It looks like that. Try. No, I'm doing a move to run out of friggin' juice. Sorry about that, guys. So let that. We'll leave that going. That probably take a bit longer now. My bad. Sorry if this. I'm sorry. I had to. My Minecraft went dodgy. I had to restart it, but it went fine after that. So we can carry on. So what we need is a piece of iron, and then basically we just wait for them to be completed. Then we make our wooden toys, and hopefully by that time. This might be a two-part episode, of two parts maybe. I might just record a big session cutting in two parts. Right, so we'll let that done. See, click the craft, so here we go. It's crafting it. Oh, it doesn't actually take as much time as I thought it would. So there we go, that's it. That's going to keep pairing that, which we don't really need it to. This could be like the start of our MJ What's the word? A power plant area. Could have loads of these engines. Not them, obviously. We'll have like ones that use water and oil. Or something like that, you know, or have different power, like a redstone power cell. Not redstone power cell, I just can't speak, that's what I meant. Redstone energy cell, that's the one. We can have some of that or something. I'll look into it and see what's best. Anyway, now that's done. That's gonna assemble, it's gonna take a few friggin' minutes. This is going to be one long episode! So basically what I plan on doing eventually is having a big massive like compactor seed. Because, alright, let me show you if we get any. There we go. So we've got chili pepper seed, obviously loads of seeds. There's like over 20 different seeds. There's a freaking fly, a dragonfly. Get lost, you're really irritating me. There's loads of seeds to plant, and I want to make one of them carts for every seed. So we just got like a big field of carts going and planting, so we just got to like harvest everything. And then eventually, when the carts are all full, we'll have a harvest unloader. I mean, not a harvest unloader, what am I on about? I'm getting words mixed, I'm putting words together here. Right, so let's just go and empty our inventory because it's really friggin' frustrating. Right, there's this other thing as well, which is quite nifty. It's called a not trash can, it's called a rubbish bin. It's to do with the furniture mod, of course. But basically, we need a bucket of lava, of course. And oh yeah, basically doll, what happens if, say, I don't want some of this stuff, I put it in there, and like, after one day, it disappears. So, that's quite handy, because anything I don't want, like, I've got to put it somewhere, I can just dump it in there, and it'll disappear after. So, I'll make that later on, but just, like, I'm just showing you what I'm going to do. So, what I need to make now is the wooden tires. And a wooden tie is really simple, as you can see. One tie is a bucket and three planks. So, we need three buckets. Oh, if you please, no, you don't have to do that. Basically, make a bucket, go up to the friggin' tank, right click, you've got a bucket full. It's going dark, so we're going to sleep, we'll make our buckets and have a nap. And then get back to the work. So, let's get some iron. We're going to need 12, because we need 4 buckets. So we need 4 wooden ties for one rail guard, I think it is. So let's make... four buckets. I don't know if there's going to be enough oil for 4 buckets. That's the only thing I'm worried about. So let's just... see how much we get from this. Okay, so we've slept. We need some wood. I don't think we have enough wood. Do we have any planks? I mean, like steps, slabs. Yeah, we do. Oh, yes, we have. Oh, we have the right amount. No, we don't. We just have too many. So I'm just going to do it because I can't be asked for any in the other room. So, oh no, we need the oil. So let's go get the oil first. And I'm just. What am I playing on? I'm just wondering where all the mobs are, like, there's only scorpions, I mean, where's all the, animals and stuff? I mean, the only animals me and Ash have seen are scorpions, and we have 2 here, mine's Zeke, and Ash's is Zumba. I can't, my nose is blocked. Yeah, Zumba. Zumba! How's the green Zumba? They've actually grown quite big. Me and Ashley had them off, little babies. Alright, so let's meet Amiga. 2, 3, 4. Oh, we had enough. So, it's, as you can see, it didn't take much. But, so as you can see, the oil's glitched out the bucket. So, let's just go down and make our wooden toys. Then we'll make our guard, put the stuff together, and make our tracks. Right, so, put a bucket. Slabs and one wooden tie is complete. So let's do that. Another 4. Oh shit. So if I just, if I just do that, because they put you there. Last one. And there you go, there's our 4 wooden hoes. And to make a wooden rail bed, I can't remember shit for crap, you just have to put them like a crafting table, basically. So that's dirt, 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 dirt. Done. Okay, and then you basically, like a wood, one more track. And you've got 32 tracks. I mean, it's more, it's harder to make them, but... I mean, if you want to be lazy and just get into the mine and steal them, then you're good. But making it takes a bit more effort to make them, which I like, because, you know... Right, I don't think we're going to have enough rails, if I'm honest, either. So I might have to do all that again, but I'll do it off. Like, cause you saw basically what we have to do. So basically, you don't even have to make a big track, you just need enough, like, room. So 32, what's... 2 numbers that go into 32, like, So if we just put 10, that leaves us with 12, 12. Yeah, that should be enough. Right, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That's enough, I'm not sure. Yep. Alright, so basically that's the track. You don't need much room. Basically it plants on both sides of the track, apart from the corners obviously, but I mean you don't even have to do even. Will you get lost? Friggin' noisy ass thing. And you, take your friggin' sister with ya. So that's an. I don't even know what that is actually. What are you? A turnip seed. Lovely. Look at that power. It's just burning all the friggin'. I'm gonna take you because you're robbing me. Let's eat that because we're running out of friggin' time. I mean, we're hungry. Can't eat seed, of course. How's that going? So it's halfway done. We got 13 minutes. So right, next what we need is we need a skeleton spawner really. But to do that, we've got to kill skeletons. It's gonna take time, so I'll do that. Basically, what I mean by that, you need bones, and what you need the bones, you need them for, basically, you know, like, turn it to bone meal, because you can use bone meal, like, you use it to grow trees and stuff. Basically, you can use it to grow your wheat, basically. But yeah, you can. It's basically just an automated way of, just call it a harvester, basically. But I might have to break these, of course. Oh, what we do need is some water. Totally forgot about that. Right, so let's just get rid of this. Oh, we don't have a. Alright, what I'm going to do, I'm going to run down into the mine, get a bucket of lava, get out of there, make a trash can. Rubbish bin, sorry. I'm British, so why am I saying trash can? It's because I want to go to America. I want to live in America. Don't get me wrong, I know I hate Britain, but I prefer to live in America. Anyway, let's go and get some lava quickly. I wonder if I can get. Oh, fucking hell, I'm full. I was gonna die then. Do I have any. Oh! God, hello! Let's stop. That's rude. I can hear a mob. Thing is, I don't want to get knocked off. Okay, I should be safe. So let's just build a cross. I've got a feeling I'm gonna fall. Let's just build upwards. Is there a rat down there? Gotta be careful, I don't want to actually get caught in this friggin'. Wow! 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 So, I make my. That is shit! Oh, darn. Where are you? Little rascal. What you doing? Oh man! Oh, please be lava under here. Of course, there'd only be one level. Of course. So we go. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end this episode here. Next time, I'll have lava, make a trash can, get everything sorted. What I was carrying on with, because this episode's gone on long enough. Sorry for the big mess up and everything. But yeah, my name's Sean, guys, and I'll see you next time. Bye. Bye.